All right, let's play Super Bowl. Hopefully this dude quits as well. All right, let's go. Come on, let's get another quitter. Let's get another freaking quitter on me. Come on. More quitters. See, uh-oh. Now we got a challenge. Oh boy. Eh boy. Now let's try the best here. Oh crap. Have to be careful with this one. Got AP. Gotta watch out for AP, man. Gotta run. Probably gonna run a lot, I'm guessing. Bengals offense with the Rams defense. Alright. Well, let's see how this goes. Looks like I'm actually a little bit more overpowered in this one.
I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the New England Patriots and the Oakland Raiders. The Pats come into this Super Bowl feeling like they might be a team of destiny. They've had some ups and downs over the course of the year, but they put it all together here in the playoffs, and they have definitely earned the right to play for that coveted Super Bowl ring. Now let's head down to Jim.
All right, here we go.
For today's matchup.
The Patriots with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 27.
Get him.
And they are in on Peterson. That's going to be a pickup of four.
Yeah, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up punts like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down.
Looks like they have Tyrod Taylor.
The Raiders from the 32. Peterson's got it on the
come on, get him.
And he's going to be tackled right around the 37. That's a nice, powerful statement.
Dang it.
As they established the run at the beginning of this game.
Now, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weight to
it.
Wow,
yeah, it's a freaking team. Definitely.
Peterson's going to get it again here. In on the tackle.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Yeah!
Gets to the quarterback.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed. Gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
Ah! Dang it.
The Raiders put themselves in a terrible situation. Third and long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
He'll throw it over the middle.
Ah, dang it.
And has hold of it with two hands.
Let's go.
The Raiders from the 37.
Ah, dang. Can't stop his stuff.
The first snap after the big play. Midway through the first.
Oh, come on. What the freak?
A first drive.
Well,
the first touchdown.
Yep, this is what I kind of thought.
So many kids, they grow
up. Well, it's the Super Bowl.
I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances. And you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick.
I'll try to score here.
Ross is taking a knee here, so the ball will be spotted at the 20.
Zebra! 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 All right, here we go.
First down at the 20. And the reception by Anderson. Let's set the lineups now on offense. At tight end, a good receiver, but a tremendous blocker, Delaney Walker.
Excellent blocker, very smart, can play fullback, and we've seen him go down the field and make many tough catches.
Carr standing back in the shotgun, ready.
What the heck, Derek Carr? What was that?
Let's set this defensive unit now. A very intimidating presence as a pass rusher.
Wow.
And that is Tamba Hali.
Yeah, he's a great guy, too. You know that. We talked to him. Tamba Hali from Teaneck, New Jersey.
I would have had him there. Carr wouldn't have missed that throw.
Football for a long time.
All right, here we go.
Third and five. Ross with the reception. Game 16.
Don't see enough of this in the NFL anymore. The out route. Everybody's afraid to throw it. They want all those little safe dink and dunks inside. But that is a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and wide receiver.
Hello, baby. Alert. Alert.
Double tight end formation.
Zebra. 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 Hello, baby. Alert. Alert. Alert, baby. Alert.
Anderson's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. There's Walker.
Yeah.
Walker's marked down at the 27.
Carzell is playing big time. The defense, they go to the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Takes it from the
That sucked.
Anderson's marked down after a gain of four.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Here we go.
Carr's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
What the heck? That was freaking, oh my God, that was awful.
Teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete.
Jesus, that was awful.
All your effort to every single play like that time. How about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it.
Come on. Darn it. Yeah, my... My team's definitely not as good as his, by far. I have a 50 overall center. My God. Well, see if I can make this field goal. Are you? Oh my God. Wow.
Get it done and put your offense right back on the field.
Here we go.
First down at the 41. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. That's a gain of seven.
When you run the football like this, if you
I think I finally found someone who's going to probably beat me.
Try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down, two to go. And here's the toss. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three.
Flex round! Flex round!
Scanning the field.
Yes!
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got the position, and they made the interception.
Ball from the 46.
Here we go.
This has got to be a blitz. Look how he goes down the line of scrimmage.
Second down and three following that nice run. They bring in the extra tight end. Gets the handle here. Still powering ahead. Tackles made.
Nice.
First down is picked up.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this.
read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
Here we go.
First and 10. Michael Crabtree on the receiving end. That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and 4. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Anderson's handed the football.
Ah!
And this will go for a loss as Atkins that time was in on the stop. Third down all the way.
Dang.
Half time is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning. It's third down coming up.
Come on. Always going for the legs, I see.
Every quarterback in the NFL loves this coverage where you got four defensive backs all playing deep. So in routes, anything across the middle, usually it's wide open. Good job for the quarterback.
Dang it!
Second down here.
Of course, he's hurt. Ugh. Oh my God!
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense scoring here.
Come on, man.
Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take it down behind the line of scrimmage.
The Patriots will take the snap from the 35.
Dang it! Oh my God!
Tried to squeeze it into tight coverage. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
You freaking! Oh my! Oh, that's why he needed a kicker, man. Oh, that could have been 6 points right there.
Oh.
Dang it!
He's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals. Amari Cooper. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up. Well, even though it's late in the first half, I think this is a good job by the coach. Going to the hurry-up offense. We'll see if they can make a few plays and get down there and get some points.
The Raiders call a timeout. Their first. Second down, even after the completion.
Ohio! Ohio!
Peterson, solo back set. Throws the pass. Over the middle, and incomplete that time.
Got to get the defense a lot of credit here, don't you, Ken? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Looking across the middle, looks but can't connect on the short throw. They're gonna go for it here on 4th and 6.
Come on, let's go.
Taylor's gonna take it from the gun.
Come on.
Antonio Gates. The Raiders call a timeout and are left now with only one. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Taylor's back in shotgun formation. And he comes down. No, the defender tips it out.
Got to give the secondary credit. This passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The Patriots defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. He'll go nickel.
Wow.
What a fine start to this game. Here we are late in the second quarter. They put up another touchdown, Phil.
Well, they got a nice lead, and they like to take this in at halftime. And if you're the coach of the team that's leading at halftime, you know what you tell your players? Hey, guys, good job. Let's keep that going. You pat them on the rear and tell them how good they are because, hey, this has been a clinic so far in the first half.
He's got a chance to return this one. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. The Patriots take it from the 23. Going for the home run.
Wow. Wow, Derek Carr is not doing too great this game.
Orlando and to our host, Larry Ridley. You're watching the
NFL
on EA Sports.
Wow.
With this kick, the second half is underway. Ross has got a chance to return this one.
Ah. Dang it.
That returns to 25. The Patriots talked things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here right now to get this offense going.
Come on, Michael Crabtree, my God. He drops every time.
Amazing. Every single answer I have says amazing.
My God. The only reason why he's doing good is because he has a better team than me, really. Oh my dude! Drops after drops! Come on, man!
Wow.
Xbox mute.
So don't force the situation by trying to throw one in there in tight coverage. If they're not open, throw it short.
Third down and 10. The catch is made by Crabtree.
Let's see what we got here.
The Patriots will go for it here on fourth down and short. The Patriots take it from the 38. Tackle made by Bird.
One party.
Can't give all the credit to the offense here. They go for it on fourth down here.
That one party.
The defense should have known that that play was coming, and they should have stopped it.
Cars got no one behind him. Right, just a quarterback. Waiting Falkers got the point to take it the distance. The 20, the 10, and he's in for the touchdown. What a play.
All right.
What a run.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part.
Oh my God, that's algebra normal. I'm so great. Shut up.
Nice job by the big guy just getting the position.
If you want to get technical, here's
the Raiders ready to return the kickoff.
In all A's, in every class. Shut up. Oh, everything's easy, Jane. That's great. I'll
see if I can stop him this time.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking. And once you get
I had a chance to make this 14 to 13. Missed freaking field goals.
Taylor's got it in the gun. And incomplete. He was looking for Nelson.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot. And the throw goes incomplete.
Ohio! Second down and 10. Hand off. Jordan's able to read that play and make the hit.
Flex round!
getting set as fast as they can.
Oh, come on. Ay, 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 man.
Taking it all the way home for the touchdown. At this point in the game, midway through the third, that touchdown has them on the brink of putting this game away.
And they're starting to put their mark on this game, Tim, and you just got to be careful. Don't let it get away from you right here. Find a way to go out there and score on the offensive side and get back into this football game.
Ross is going to test the coverage here. Fights through contact. Ross is tackled down at the 17. That return's good for about 19.
The Patriots offense coming back onto the field after a touchdown drive the last time they had it, and they certainly attacked that secondary and got there via the pass.
I'm not coordinating right now because you're over there. You don't know what's going to happen. No matter what you call, you feel like, hey, the quarterback's hot. He's probably going to beat what we're trying to do.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Jeremy Ross has the catch. That's a gain of 6. That's reception number 2 for him. Second and 4 coming up. No need to huddle. Hurry up, offense.
Hey, we go around.
Defense, crowd the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
Oh, come on.
Complete the hit, jarred the ball loose.
Freaking quit dropping the ball. My God.
He just jarred the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver. Knock that football out and get it to the ground.
Hey, we go rally. Rally.
Third down and 4. He'll throw it over the middle.
That was the same exact play as last time. Okay.
Tight ends are a position where you got to be able to do it all. You got to be able to block, run routes, and you got to be able to get the position so you have a chance to catch the touchdown pass. Good job by the tight end. Touchdown.
Alex Henry ready for the kickoff.
Like my guys to cover Amari Cooper and whoever tight end he had, I forget.
On each of their 2 previous drives.
Yeah, it's been good stuff to watch, no doubt. You know, the offensive
Antonio
side,
Gates.
The offensive coordinator is right in tune with the quarterback to call exactly the plays that need to be called because of the situations, and the quarterback has been hot. Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down and 2 to go after the running play. Taylor's lined up. 2 tight ends set.
Grand 38! Grand 38!
Hand off made. Peterson.
Dang it.
That picks up 11.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield.
They don't mind report card.
They deck him in the backfield. The Raiders lead right now, but you will see that not every game is going their way.
I love it.
You have to think they're going to go back to him for some more touches and try to get it right.
That's right. Keep giving him the football. Keep mixing the plays up. Don't get obvious in your play calls. If you do, the defense will have everything.
Yes.
Lance Briggs hunts him down.
Get there.
What a good game that time. Hard. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clock shot on the QB and gets a sack.
It'll be third down. Bush is lined up directly behind the quarterback.
Outside, Bart.
Yes!
And it's knocked down.
Any
anytime your team is losing, you're on the defensive side, you want to get off the field. Nice job of being aggressive that time by the defense, and they force a fourth down.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. Peterson lines up in the backfield.
Ohio!
Here we go! The Raiders have it at the 34.
Yes!
Antonio Gate hauls it in.
Well, when you have a small lead and it's fourth and long,
why would you have a big lead? I'm going to have
to take the lead. Make the
lead. All right, I need a touchdown here.
That's what that decision did. Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line.
Maggie looked back.
First down at the 48. The Patriots now move the
nice.
Chains.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. And you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Red 18! Red 18!
First down at the 38. Michael Crabtree with the catch. Woodson's there to make the tackle. The Patriots still trail, but as we look at the passing numbers, it's hard to find much fault with them. Carr's numbers, though, speak to a team that could be winning if other things like the defense were doing their part here, partner.
Well, yeah, that's right. The defense has got a hold
of the offense. I wish you would have caught that.
Very good. The quarterback
dang.
Has been accurate. He has been smart, and that always gives you a chance when your quarterback is playing that well.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
All right, here we go. Red 18.
The Patriots will take the snap from the 25. Walker's got it. First down. Breaks the tackle. Gains 16.
The Patriots look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? They're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Patriots
boom.
In the end zone. Here in the early part of the fourth, we've got ourselves a tie game.
Yes. Wow. Holy crap.
Games like this, when you get in the fourth quarter, it's all about performing under pressure. We're going to find out which team can handle the pressure the best.
All right, here we go.
The Patriots getting ready
gonna
for the
come down to this.
And he'll start his return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Raiders all tied up here as they come to the line. The score's 21-21.
Come on, let's go! Red 38! Red 38!
The Raiders take it from the 23. And that's Briggs shutting this play down for a loss. The Raiders continue to battle, but they haven't been able to figure out how to run the football. Peterson struggled from the very start.
Jimmy has. It's just not been a good day running the football, but I'll say it again. I say it many times. You got to be patient. It's hard for guys like me or fans to understand that. So the
gotcha.
Coordinator's got to stay with the game plan.
Jabal Sheard gets to the quarterback.
Come on. Watch his big.
Not much time left here, and the defense will need to come up with a stop to maintain the time.
No! Are you serious? What the freak happened there? Oh, come on, man. Oh, what the heck happened? Oh, what the freaking heck?
Yeah, you said it right. It could have been too early. Come out here and stop this quarterback for four downs. It's very tough to do. We'll find out.
No return here. This will be coming out to the 20.
The Patriots offense taking the field again. They got every everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. That was a solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, just look at them, Jim. The way they've run onto the field, you can see they're exuding confidence. When you got a confident football team, man, let them go and let them play and see if they can make it happen again.
Carr is going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Oh, come on. My God, receivers can't make the catch. Ugh. God, I need to get better receivers, man.
Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead.
Oh, my God. Are you freaking kidding me?
They got to know the situation. You need points. You're down here in the second half.
Dang it. Come on, man.
Carr is going to take it from the gun. And it's spotted away.
Sometimes when you have a lead, your defense is on the field. You just want one of your guys to come through and make a play. That time, nice play by the defensive player. Now it's fourth down for the offense.
The coach is going to go for it. Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. Stands in the pocket.
Dang it. Yi.
Hanging his head after that series. Here he was attempting the last gasp heroics, trying to take him down to win the game. Instead, he throws the interception.
Sometimes as a quarterback, you cannot be afraid to fail. And that's how he acted on the field that time. He was aggressive in his decisions. He was trying to win the game, and it just didn't work out.
This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score.
Here we go.
The Raiders will take the snap from the 30.
Intercepted.
Coming to the line at the 30. Second and 10. Going deep.
Dang. Yi. What the freaking heck?
Just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it's
of course I can't do that because my receivers can't hang on to the freaking ball. Now that's kind of lopsided a bit. Tried my best.
That's a touchback.
Just had too many good players on his team.
The Patriots offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had
the turnover they
committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Looking to go deep. The defender appears to have the receiver has the catch. The Patriots are going to burn.
Now he catches it.
Right here. Now on first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way. First down here after the completion. Looking to go up top again on first down.
What the? Oh my God. The freak. Catch the ball, man. Come on.
Quarterback, no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The Raiders defense now is going to go nickel. Second down and 10. Looking long.
Oh my God, dude! Come on, hang on to the ball.
Situations, a lot of
coordinators
run a draw play on.
God, Michael Crabtree sucks.
Just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just.
Oh, come on, dude.
The ball out of his hand.
Hang on to the ball.
Not
great.
They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Back at the line. They're going for it on fourth. The Patriots snap it at the 41. Beckham is going to pull in the bullet pass. The Patriots are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining.
All right, I'm back.
Down, pressure on every snap now. Long game, let's see what they do here.
Freaking hang on to the ball.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's
I'll get it.
And it leads to another
second down. Hello? Time, a factor the rest
playing Madden. Well, I have to record, so.
Cars back in shotgun formation.
Oh, I'm just gonna intercept it, darn it. Now I lost the Super Bowl. Wow, I was already done. The guy had too many good players on his team. My guys just couldn't keep up with him.
And that time, the chance was just too great. Nice play by the defense.
Wow, I tried anyways.
Peterson, left side. Picks up 8 here.
Yeah, I love situations like this. This is when I was at my best, getting in the huddle and telling everybody all the things. Put two hands on the football. Don't anybody jump off sides. Don't take any chances. And most of all, stay in bounds.
Let's go! The Raiders have it at the 39. Searching for space to the right.
Here we go.
First and 10. Adrian Peterson takes the football. Gains about 1. Well, before we go, how about this win?
How much will this one count? You know, Jim, all wins are nice. This was done easy. You didn't have to sweat too much over it. You feel good, and you just enjoy the next couple days.
So for Bill Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Never get really time to... Now I'm going to play it now for a little bit since the game's over.